Yo, what up? We're playing some Monster Jam Steel Titans. The Titans are made of steel, and the jams are monster. We just got some monster jams happening. All the monsters are made of jam. I don't know. Something to do with monsters and jamming, or just jam. Maybe the jam is the size of a monster, or the type of a monster. It's kind of like, check out me, I'm jam. I'm like some heck of jam. I'm not off the track. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm on the track entirely. I'm 110% completely and entirely on and not off the track. Anyway. Let's go this way. Woo! He does a lot of pointing. He points at things. He likes to point. He's a pointer. Alright, so I guess we just do this a few times. And then it'll be something different. Alright. Sounds good. I'm still in the track, we're okay. Drift there. Wasn't the best, but it was okay. This isn't the best either. As long as I get back on the track quick enough, then it's adequate. Alright, where's this guy? Oh, there he is. Look at this guy pointing. Game. I was even slower that time than the first time. I should just be holding down enter, because then you don't have to... You don't have to mash enter if you want to, like, skip that intro part real fast. Oh. Well, I slowed him down. Wasn't so bad. I'm actually ahead. Oh no, not quite. I was until I like miscalculated my turn there. That'd be a bit difficult to catch up. I need to like be already turning on those parts. Oh dear, that's bad. He won. That makes me sad. I could restart it real fast, but that's not happening. Okay. That sucks. But it's like, whatever. You don't need to win every event. That's what I've been doing in all the previous cups, but it's not actually necessary. There we go. There was a two-wheel trick. Get some points. There's cars. Oh. Okay, whatever. I don't know. That was okay, I guess. I usually get like 10 out of 10 and stuff. I'm not playing super well at the moment for some reason. I don't know. What do we got now? Freestyle, okay. Let's do a big air. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I'll do that for a little while. And do one of these. There we go. And then do another one of these. If I can do it fast enough. Nope, too bad. Okay. You can just do them in a row and just get big points out of it. It's like, it's kind of weird that you can do that. Come on, power out. Power out. Stop it. Okay. Gee. Gee. Alright. Drive on some cars and we'll be done. Out there. Thingy. Slap wheelie. Ugh. Okay. Yep, sure. Sure. Okay. Some one of these. No, I already have 10. Okay. Good, good, good. There I am, pointing at everybody. Okay. What do we got now? Something, I guess. I don't care. It's a something, and that's all I care about. Oh, one of these. These are okay. Oh, it's loading in some assets or something. Ah, this is a chase one, okay. That was perfect. That wasn't great, but it was enough. What's this guy doing? I'm terrible. You're terrible, bro. Get wrecked. You're terrible, bro. Get wrecked, bro. Uninstall. Uninstall Dota. What a wrong game. Alright. When I see those triangles on the side, I think they're those collectibles and I want to collect them. They're just billboard sign things. That's pretty good. They don't like that corner. Yeah, crashing into one of them doesn't really do anything. I want like one of my panels to fall off or something. Or one of theirs, or I don't know. Maybe in version 2. There is a version 2 of this. Monster Jam 2, I guess. I'll try that sometime. It's probably pretty rad. I mean, this one's pretty rad. It looks just really good. It's Unreal Engine, and it uses like those mega scans, and stuff. Why does the AI suck at this? At just this one specifically. The AI sucks. Like mega sucks. Like mega sucks. Okay. Ice. That's correct. I am the ice dragon. That's right. Ice thing. Ice truck. Dang. This truck's got some big wheels, I'll tell you what. Son of a digger. Because there is Grave Digger and Son of a Digger. It digs. It digs things, and I dig it. Alien Invasion Monster Jam Truck. Is that what I get if I win the whole thing, I guess? Alright, two wheel tricks. That's not gonna help me that much. I mean, that's a wheelie. Oh, but I fail it because of... Oh, dear. There we go. That was good. What was wrong with that? That was good. Some extra points. Got a good stoppy there. Can I get anything else? No, that's enough, I guess. I'm winning. I think I want stability, actually. Okay. What do we got now? Freestyle. Cool. That's not what I was trying to do. This thing is too powerful for its own good. Alright, a donut and then a cyclone. And then a wheelie. And then that's all. GG. Okay, let's try that again. Donut, cyclone. Donut cyclone. Donut cyclone. Donut cyclone the other direction. Donut cyclone. And one of these whoop whoop whoop. Okay. Not quite. It's alright. Because you know what I can do. Donut Cyclone! up some beacons. Do a flip. Two turn backflip. Donut cyclone. Donut cyclone. Big that. And we're good to go. You just do donut cyclone, donut cyclone. It's, I don't know, it's foolproof. Pretty much. That's what I've just started doing because, I don't know, it's more reliable than going all over the dang world. Alright, so where are we going here? Up here. And around. Oh, okay. One of these type of ones. I've got a double jump. Oh no, no double jump, only at the start. Okay. Gotcha. Understood. Just barely, but we got there. We got there. We got there. Okay. Great clips. It's gonna be great. What is that? Some company. Oh, I should be doing readjustment when I'm in the air. I'll try that. Doesn't really do exactly what I would like it to. I would need to have been going much faster for that to make sense. Alright. That was pretty good. Oops. Okay, that's right. Fine. I did badly. Okay, I'll just do better. GG. GG AZ. That's not great. Oh no. Okay. Fair enough. I'll just do even more better. Okay, so it's all concentrate now instead of, you know, I'll just forget that I'm doing a video for a second and do this a bit better. I'm not taking that corner very well at all. Losing a lot of speed, and yet again. That's kind of kind of bad. Okay. Alright. I messed up by breaking. Just trying to do a different thing to see if it would be faster. Turns out it wasn't. So I know that now. But doing it like this is pretty good. I lost a lot of speed there. Oh, he fell over. That makes it a bit easy. I was going to win it anyway, but then he fell over right at the end and it was funny. I lolled. Got framey there. I lolled. I don't even need to win all of these to win, like, the championship. I'm already heaps ahead in points. Why is his thing still bigger? I'm winning. There we go. No, I didn't quite lose as much speed there. Okay. Is there one more? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Great clips. I don't know. I don't know what to say anymore, so I'm just kind of reading what it says on the signs. Red zone. Oh no. It's a close one, this one. I had a better ending. Just barely. Sheesh. 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 Okay. Ah, dear. That's what you're getting. I know it's not what you want. But it's what you're getting. I don't even know if that recorded, probably. It probably didn't. Because of the noise floor, noise ceiling filter. I don't even know what filter that is. It's something. Okay, frame rate. For a second there. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's climb up the flags. Good stuff. Ball on actually nothing. That's cool too. Power out, please. Pretty good. Thumbs a bit of that. Alright, 10 out of 10. Gonna happen first, my points or the reset? Oh, neither. It's doing this. So now that means I have to find the button for reset. Which is, there we go. That's helpful. This is a very long one. Only 30%. You'll be seeing a lot of jamming happening here. I'll tell you what. These monsters are going to jam. Oh, this is a strange one. Decide who's winning. Well, it's a pretty close one, I guess. Okay. I'll take it. How close was that? Yeah. 0.1 and a bit seconds. So, it's pretty close. Oh, the sneezelation. Some sneezelating. Sneezerizing, I think. Oh, please get me back on the track. Okay. I can just do that better I don't need the points, but I just, I don't know. I don't like to lose these head-to-head ones. Yep. Okay. Not perfect. Not perfect. Don't put me over there. I'm sad. I should just let it go, but I can't. That ain't happening. I understand now, at least, what to do, kind of thing. When to hold off throttling and when to not hold off, etc. It's not a braking kind of one, it's just you let off the throttle a little. Uninstall Dota. Just uninstall. Not great. Not great. Okay, that works for me. I can tolerate that happening. So it really doesn't matter how close to the inside you go, as long as you don't go off track when you're in the air. Okay. Alright. Just whatever. You think you're good because of that. Just because you're good. Doesn't make you some kind of good dude. Some kind of good dude. Gee. Okay, that makes me a little sad, but I'll just go again, and this time not do that, and then GG. Pretty good. Okay. Adequate. Adequate and sufficient. Okay, okay, good. All right. Let's go. Hmm. That was actually good. That wasn't perfect, but that was okay. Whoop. All right. GG. Easy GG. Uninstall Dota. Uninstall Dota. Now, what do we got here? Not that. We've got not that. Please? No. Okay. I don't care. I have enough points. Donut, cyclone, bounce on the wall, do 4 backflips, back on my feet, okay, donut, cyclone, go up here, grab one of these, fall over, alright. Alright, now I don't know, gonna make some tea for a minute. Can I like end it early? No. I won. I don't wanna be sitting around. What happens if I get a bounce out from being out of bounds? Does that put me right up in the air and be cool? Hmm. No, I can't quite get there. No.
Okay. Okay.
How many points do I have now? 151. 40% complete. This is a long one. Alright, another one of these. These ones are cool. You drive around and stuff. Big truck. It's good. It's good to drive in a big truck. I don't know how he's going so fast, but he'll be fine.
Okay then, that's all right, mate.
Oh, now. I don't like this one. I don't like this one. I don't need the points, but I don't care. I'm getting them anyway. Just because I don't need them doesn't mean I don't want them. I'm on the track, I don't know what you're talking about. I am the track. I don't understand how he's so much faster. Maybe he bought upgrades? Different upgrades for his? I didn't realize I'd be needing speed. Or whatever one that he's got. Try and power through it. Oops. And you can't do anything silly on those other parts. The bounce parts. Just go straight, go normal. I I went really high up in the air. I don't like that one. Don't like it. It's weird. You can't like do strat on it. You can't do like the tempo thing or whatever, you know. Where you slow down on going up a little bump. You've just got to power through it. That's actually the fastest way. Even though it kind of shouldn't be. It's alright, just, you know, we will get the air. We will get to the end. It will happen. Just believe that it will happen. A little bit off track. Alright. Okay. So yeah. This is how you play this game. It's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool game. The way to play it is win. You just win. And then that's all GG. Probably something that can be done with like going off track there and then coming back on track or whatever. Oh dear. No. Ra 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 ra. Ra 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 ra. All right. Put me over there. That's fine. That's where I want to be. That's where I want to be. Speed there. Lost a lot of things there, but we're just barely okay. GG. I was even slower. Alright. Don't go that way. That was kind of bad, I guess. Let's do that again. I just wanted to see if I could. And just skip that part entirely. You probably can if you stay close enough. Where is it putting me? Don't put me there. Not great. Not terrible. Get back on track. Ugh. Okay. Look, we won. It wasn't by much, but it happened. Alright. Let's get that. Two wheel combos. Okay. Start off with a wheelie. That's good. Do one of those and one of those. Some more points? No. It's okay. Okay. Yeah. Good. Those are pretty easy. Alright, freestyle. Okay. Okay. That's something. Cyclone plus donut plus donut plus cyclone plus whatever that's all about. Okay. do one of those. Good. Good game well played. By me. The AI is just whatever. 50% completed. Okay. This one is long. Neither was that. Okay. Good enough. Boom. Boom. Okay. I should just, yeah, in the speed run, you'd pretty much skip all of those, just lose the first race in all of them. You could get up the required amount of points from all the other events. Okay, that wasn't the best, but yeah, it was adequate. It was adequate. Let's run over those cars a little bit, it's fine. It's not a problem. I keep mashing enter even though you just have to hold down enter. Sometimes the wings wobble. Sometimes the wings wobble. This is normal. This is fine. Wings wobbling is fine. Do not worry about it. Do not worry about the wobbling wings. It is okay. Sometimes the wings wobble. You don't need to worry about it. Okay, that was a bit bad. As long as we take an awesome corner here, then we'll still be able to win. Almost. Almost. Okay. Adequate. That's an interesting strat. What kind of time was that? $37.85. Okay, so it was slow. Alright, get the better tires. Just need the suspension now, and we are fully upgraded. Two wheel combos. Okay. There we go, there's a bicycle. Pretty good. A big air, a wheelie bicycle, and a flip, stoppy. Okay, pretty good. Another one of these. How good? How good is that? Pretty good. All right. That works. Reverse donut. GG. That should have been some points or something, shouldn't it? Come on. That's pretty good. Bleh.
Bleh.
Guaranteed points. Good. That's pretty good. Until it stopped being pretty good. Yeah, I got the points for it. Could have got some more points there, but I wasn't really caring too much. And like, I'm so far ahead in points, as far as I know. Oh, this is a chase one. I'll just keep going. What? That would be the optimal strat if you could get in there perfectly. If that's even possible. But for now, just do it normally, I guess. That's hardly fair. That's really weird too. Just let me go through. Why is there like a straight up respawn plant there? That's kinda meh. Okay, so now I know that there's that there. I just avoid that and GG. Let's do that then. Like, I went through there because I figured I could. Like, only sometimes does it fully stop you. If you do it slowly, it's okay. What? My front wheels were in! My front wheels were mega in. Oof, this one kinda sucks. Like, I kinda don't like this one. I guess I could just skip it. But I haven't checked how many points I have. I don't know quite how far ahead I am. Sneezing doesn't help either. I was basically just about to touch the ground. You have to be... Okay, this is a bit silly. I don't really like this one very much. I feel like I might just skip it. If I fail that hard again. You just gotta be kinda careful. Are you kidding me? I didn't compensate much more because I figured it would just let me... Nah, I'm just gonna quit this one. I don't like it. Got plenty of points. Oh no, I lost. Oh, wait. Guess. Not me. Yeah, I'm still mega ahead. It's amazing that you don't get any points for all of that. Okay. I'm just gonna reset. This thing just does what it likes. All right, whatever. All right, whatever. Come on. Please stop doing that. I don't do that either. Wow. Okay. So I'll do one of these and one of these. And then I'll bounce on here. Okay. Okay. Then go on these cars. And get one of these. And do this. Then we're okay. Yeah, good enough, I guess. Next day is catching up, though. Alrighty. I'm nearly at the end. This one has been a long one. Oh, and now I actually have to do this, because otherwise my points will be too low. This one does kind of seem to be giving the option of just going around. It is a bit awkward, though. But not going in the air should be faster. No, get me back on the... slowing down too much. I just have to go like straight through. No. I was barely off the track. You're ridiculous. You're crazy. You're freaking out. Just relax. I'm not off the track. I'm not. I'm not off the track. That's just how it is. So like the first two you can kind of do that because you don't have a lot of speed, but then after that you've kind of built up too much. Yeah, you can still do it. Oh. Okay, it put me there, which is actually not so bad. Alright, now I'm going to actually have to take the jump. Otherwise, I'll end up taking a corner that's too wide and I'll go off track. Whatever. I still win. That's what's up. That is what's up. I steal win with my steel titan. I don't know, bro. Whatever. I don't know, bro. Why does its flappy wing flap all the time and the other one never flaps ever? I'm just gonna try jumping on the wall now. See how that does. Kind of sucks. Okay, I guess I'll learn how to do that then. Right now. Immediately, without having to do anything. Okay, I have learned. Kind of lose a bit of speed doing that. Nah, you lose a bit of speed anyway, I think. Let me go off the track after the race is finished. Like, why is it still calculating that? It's like, you're off the track, mate. Whoa. Like, stop hassling me about it. Okay. stay in track. Ugh. I always end up taking those really wide. I don't even need to, kind of thing. How about this? Can I do this? Okay. 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 All right, I'll take it. I don't like how that works. Just show me the time faster and then stop on the time until I press enter again or whatever. I don't know. I don't know, bro, whatever. You make me sad with how much you are bad. How much you are bad, it makes me sad. This is cheating. No, I'm... And then you've got to, like, slow down, to actually. That's a weird one. Dude messed up all the ground. Let me be out there. Why do you teleport me back? Don't do that. Okay. Put me back on my feet, please. Oh, wow. What? Now that was trash. Something was odd about that. Okay. That's, I don't know. That's something. Bounce me. Why do they not bounce? They don't bounce. Okay. Well, I know that now, for sure. So I'll just go again and not try to bounce on them. Because it isn't possible, apparently. Which is strange. I do the same thing, but get a different result. It's odd. Okay. Okay. Alright, dude. I didn't even mean to do that, but that's fine. Good. Good. Seventy-six % complete. Getting there. One of those. Yeah, I got the points just in time. I don't know, let's just do more of these. Why does it do that sometimes? I don't know, that was okay, I guess. How much am I ahead by? 297, so 20. That's okay.